Derek here again, back on another foodie adventure. Today we're at the Box Yard, and it's think of it like a food hall, but open, made out of shipping containers. Today I'm going to Lawrence Barbecue, so come follow me. Yeah, that'd be all for me. Today I got the party wings and a sweet tea from it's like Lawrence Barbecue's like that. Is that like did it start here or was it like somewhere else before it got
pop up somewhere? This is our first.
Got you. Y'all come check out Lawrence Barbecue. So I was gonna get a brisket, but she done hyped up these party wings. And I was like, the wings do sound good. So about 10 minutes, about to see what these wings are hitting on. All right, start the shows here. Wide out. Ain't gonna lie. Boom, hit that focus on them. These wings are looking rather amazing. I'm about to dig in. It's about to be on. My bag on sale. All right, let's dig in. First, thank you God for the food. That'll be a nourishment for our body. Jesus, I pray. Amen. See how little. Boom. You got me a little. Here we go. They hot too. Going for the second bite this time on this one. There go. Boom. They hitting. I promise you they're hitting right now. Let me check the place out. Season. Smoked with perfection. This is how you clean the damn meat off the bones. Boom, get this thing some light. I got four more. I'm not gonna force myself to. I would, but I'm already feeling stuff. So hey, I'm just save this for later on, but these wings were definitely hitting. If you're in the area, definitely check out Lawrence Barbecue. So far, they ain't missed on nothing. Like, I done had their brisket sandwich. I done had their natural, which is like their chicken sandwich. I just had these party wings, and every time it's a hit, definitely check them out. So damn hot, I promise you. I'll be right in there with them damn statues if this shit was clean. All right, everybody, just smash those wings. Delicious. About to get a walk on because I'm still trying to drop these pounds. Until next time, come follow me on another foodie adventure.